A former Boston cop planning to plead guilty for his role in the January 6th riot at the Capitol. Joseph Fisher is accused of attacking a Capitol police officer with a chair. Fisher's attorney says he expects his client to plead guilty without a plea agreement sometime in the next 2 months. Fisher was arrested at his home in Plymouth back in March and is facing several felony charges.